From towering metallic warriors to cutting-edge marvels of engineering, join us as we reveal the 10 incredible giant robots in the world. Number 10, Fedor. Fedor, the extraordinary humanoid robot developed by Android Technologies for the Russian Foundation for Advanced Research, embodies the cutting-edge fusion of robotics and space exploration, standing at an impressive 180 centimeters tall and weighing 160 kilograms. Fedor is a symbol of resilience and technological prowess. With its ability to mimic human movements, this remarkable creation surpasses mere imitation, taking on the daring missions that were once the sole domain of astronauts. Equipped with advanced sensors and precision engineering, Fedor provides its mettle in the most challenging environments. Whether it's measuring G-forces experienced by astronauts or undertaking perilous tasks, this humanoid marvel showcases its versatility and reliability. Fedor's presence not only signifies a new era of robotic assistance, but also represents the frontier of human exploration as we navigate the vast expanse of space. Number 9. Karatas. Karatas is a remarkable giant robot that stands an astonishing 13 feet tall and weighs a staggering 5 tons. This gasoline-powered behemoth can reach a top speed of 6 miles per hour, making it a formidable machine. Its unique feature allows the operator to control it from a cockpit after climbing on board and pressing a button. Additionally, Karatas can be controlled remotely via a smartphone connected to the internet, as demonstrated in an early video showcasing the project's development. What truly sets Karatas apart is its extraordinary smile shot capability. The robot utilizes the Vachito control system developed by Yoshizaki, which allows it to interpret the operator's facial expressions. A simple smile triggers the command to shoot, making it an incredible fusion of human interaction and robotic functionality. Moreover, Karatas boasts over 30 hydraulic joints, granting it the freedom to move its arms, legs, and torso effortlessly. It even has the ability to launch water bottle rockets and fireworks, appealing to those who revel in thrilling experiences. For those seeking even more firepower, Karatas is equipped with a smile-controlled BB Gatling gun, capable of firing 6,000 rounds per minute. While currently relying on wheels for locomotion, the development team is diligently working on enabling the robot to walk and traverse uneven terrain. Just envision a colossal 5-ton robot striding through the streets of Tokyo. It's a spectacle reminiscent of scenes from science fiction movies. Number 8. Megabots Eagle Prime Robot. Megabots Eagle Prime is an impressive giant robot created by Megabots Incorporated. Standing at 16 feet tall and weighing 12 tons, it embodies the advancements of mecha technology. Operated by a two-person team, Eagle Prime boasts a sleek and armored design that exudes power and strength. Equipped with a hydraulic system, Eagle Prime delivers devastating punches and wields hydraulic claws for precise manipulation. Its arsenal includes cannons, missile launchers, and other projectile weapons, making it a formidable force in combat. The robot's mobility is enhanced by its tracked platform, enabling it to traverse various terrains with ease. Eagle Prime's highly anticipated duel against the Japanese robot Karatas captivated audiences worldwide, showcasing the thrilling potential of giant robot combat. It represents a significant milestone in the field, combining engineering, entertainment, and competition. Number 7. Megabot Mark II. Megabot Mark II, an awe-inspiring robot, made its debut in May 2015, captivating audiences with its grandeur. The brilliant minds at Megabots Inc. have tirelessly worked to elevate its magnificence even further, utilizing their profound expertise in hydraulic robots to bring their vision of colossal robot combat to life. However, their challenge lies in facing off against the renowned Karatas, the world's only known giant piloted robot, in an eagerly anticipated battle that promises to be truly captivating. To ensure that the Megabot Mark II is prepared for this epic encounter, Megabots launched a Kickstarter campaign, rallying support from enthusiastic robot fans and successfully raising over $550,000. This fundraising infusion aims to transform the Mark II into an unparalleled fighting machine. Enhancements include increased speed, enhanced durability, improved balance, and the addition of detachable weapons like a colossal chainsaw or a formidable punching fist. Take an exclusive glimpse into the inner workings of this towering 15-foot-tall, 1,200-pound robot capable of launching 3-pound projectiles at the incredible speeds exceeding 130 miles per hour. Moreover, you'll witness the surreal experience of sitting inside the 2-story giant fighting robot, fulfilling the cherished childhood dream of piloting such a magnificent creation. And rest assured, it lives up to every expectation, evoking sheer awe and excitement. Number 6. Method 2. In March 2017, an unforgettable moment unfolded at the Mars conference when Jeff Bezos took the reins of the Method 2, an awe-inspiring prototype robot. Standing tall at an impressive height of 4 meters, Method 2 was a creation of Hankook Murray Technology, marking a significant milestone as the world's first manned bipedal robot, capable of synchronizing its movements with its pilot while bearing a weight of 1.5 tons. The story behind Method 2 traces back to 2014, when visionary industrial designer Vitaly Bulgarov received an intriguing request from Jinho Yang, the CEO of Hankook Murray Technology. Yang sought to bring to life the fantastical realm depicted in comic books and films, and thus Method 2 was born. This remarkable robot encompasses a spacious cockpit designed for a single occupant, with the pilot's hands connected to mechanical levers that seamlessly transmit their movements to the colossal aluminum hands of Method 2. Leveraging advanced engineering, Method 2 exhibits remarkable strength, enabling it to effortlessly lift heavy objects, rendering an invaluable asset in hazardous environments like the nuclear remnants of Fukushima. Despite its seemingly fictional appearance, Method 2 holds significant potential for various industrial applications. Hankook's engineers are actively exploring radiation protection capabilities, and the individual components developed during Method 2's creation may find independent commercial value. Number 5. Landwalker. Introducing the Landwalker, a true marvel of engineering and a sight to behold. This towering giant stands as a testament to human innovation and imagination. With its massive frame and imposing presence, the Landwalker commands attention wherever it goes. Designed to mimic the movements of a human, it walks with a purpose and grace, defying its colossal size. Equipped with advanced hydraulic systems, the Landwalker boasts incredible strength, capable of lifting heavy objects with ease. Whether it's traveling over rugged terrains or making a grand entrance, the Landwalker is a symbol of power and ingenuity. As it strides forward, it captures the imagination of onlookers, leaving them in awe of the possibilities that technology holds. The Landwalker represents the boundless potential of robotics, pushing the boundaries of what we once thought was possible. Number 4. Valkyrie. Valkyrie, the humanoid robot created by NASA's Johnson Space Center, stands as a remarkable innovation tailored for disaster response and exploration endeavors. With a height of 1.8 meters and weighing 125 kilograms, Valkyrie boasts an array of advanced sensors, cameras, and manipulation capabilities. Its design empowers the robot to accomplish diverse tasks, including opening doors, utilizing tools, and scaling ladders. Furthermore, Valkyrie exhibits autonomous navigation capabilities, enabling it to navigate challenging environments with ease. Originally developed for the DARPA Robotics Challenge, a competition dedicated to advancing robotics for disaster response scenarios, Valkyrie garnered significant attention despite not claiming victory. Recognizing its potential, NASA continued refining the robot for prospective applications in space exploration. Valkyrie's humanoid structure enables seamless interaction with tools and equipment utilized by astronauts, positioning it as an ideal candidate for surface tasks on other celestial bodies, such as planets or moons. The robot's agile hands and robust mobility facilitate the execution of intricate tasks amidst demanding environments. Number 3. Titan the Robot. Titan the Robot is a world-renowned humanoid robot that has captured the imagination of audiences across the globe. Standing at an impressive height of approximately 8 feet and weighing around 60 kilograms, Titan is a towering figure that commands attention wherever it goes. Created by the British company Cyberstein Robots, this larger-than-life robot is known for its dynamic performances and interactive capabilities. What sets Titan apart is its ability to entertain and engage with crowds. Equipped with state-of-the-art animatronics, Titan can move its head, arms, and torso with remarkable precision, mimicking human-like gestures and expressions. Its powerful presence is enhanced by a booming voice and captivating sound effects that captivate audiences of all ages. Over the years, Titan has made appearances at various events, ranging from corporate conferences and trade shows to music festivals and sporting events. Its charismatic personality and impressive capabilities have earned it a global fan base, whether it's posing for selfies, engaging in playful banter, or simply captivating the audience with its larger-than-life presence. Titan has proven to be an unforgettable experience for those fortunate enough to witness its performances. Number 2. LW Mononofu. The LW Mononofu is an immersive and interactive robotic creation that has gained attention for its unique design and capabilities. Developed by engineer Masaki Nagumo and his team at the industrial machinery manufacturer Sakakibara Kikai, the LW Mononofu is a giant robot inspired by the samurai warriors of ancient Japan. Standing at a towering height of 8.5 meters and weighing approximately 7 tons, this remarkable robot is equipped with a variety of features. Its large frame houses a cockpit where a pilot can control the movements and actions of the LW Mononofu. The robot's arms are fitted with powerful hydraulic joints, allowing it to mimic human-like gestures and movements. The LW Mononofu is not just a static display. It's capable of walking, bending its knees, and even gripping objects with its hands. While its movements may not be as agile or as swift as those of fictional robots, the LW Mononofu showcases the potential of real-life giant humanoid machines. Number 1. Optimus Prime. Optimus Prime, the revered Transformers robot, is an adored symbol of leadership and valor. Standing tall at 9 meters, he exudes a commanding presence with his striking appearance. Adorned in blue and red armor, featuring the iconic Autobot emblem and captivating LED eyes, Optimus Prime captivates fans worldwide. Armed with advanced weaponry, including his signature blaster and Energon axe, he emerges as a formidable warrior against Decepticons. His ability to transform into a massive truck vehicle grants him unrivaled versatility across various landscapes and high-speed pursuits. Yet, Optimus Prime's significance extends beyond his physicality. He embodies noble virtues such as courage, loyalty, and a resolute commitment to safeguarding the innocent. With his resounding catchphrase, "Autobots, roll out," he inspires fans of all ages, reinforcing the triumph of good over evil. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more informative content. Also, let us know in the comments which robot you found the most interesting. We value your feedback and appreciate your support. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time on the channel.